Breaking overnight, a deadly shooting in Orange County.
Deputies say it was a home invasion that ended in murder. Todd Wilson is live near Apopka, and Todd, an 18-year-old, was killed.
That's right. We do also know his identity. He is 18-year-old Marco Martinez. Let me step out of the way because what this situation is from one of the victims that was inside the house here at the Oak Tree Park mobile home park here off of Plymouth Sorrento says that Marco was doing nothing more than spending the night at his house when three guys jumped out of a car, one carrying a shotgun and the other two having revolvers in their hands. They eventually bust into the house, and that is where Marco was shot. As you can see right now, this is still a busy crime scene. You've got the yellow tape up. You've got two sheriff's deputy cars that are sitting out here. Investigators are walking around. They've been going door to door to try to talk to anybody to figure out if they know anything about the situation. At the time of this shooting, we understand from one of the victims inside the house, there were kids inside that house. There was a two-month-old, a one-year-old, a 10-year-old, and a 12-year-old child, kids that were in the house at the time of the shooting. Right now, investigators are trying to figure out how this all went about. Why did they decide to pick this house? They're not saying whether it was gang related or drug related whatsoever. What they know is that they've got three suspects and they are on the run. Live in Orange County, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.